If I'm being real, do I speak my truth or do I filter how I feel?
Guys, welcome back to the direct. So today I'm going to be reacting to Charlie and Owen being chaotic best friends. So yeah, let's just get straight into this reaction. Let's go. Got my Julie and the Phantoms jumper on. Oh, that was so cute though. Might have seen nearly all of these clips though. I remember this one. I don't think I've seen this. Oh, a mile.
I don't know who decided to leave us in from their own, but.
Why would you do this? I'd be fuming.
I do gotta get to my car before.
I remember this as well.
I just gotta get before.
Oh, he's so cute.
Smile, baby.
And this.
Oh my
god. Go to the right. It's gonna completely miss you, bro.
He's top.
Ow! That was my face!
Okay, that's good.
Hey guys, look who this is!
Ow! Oh, Patrick Joyner! Johnny's
smile is so cute.
Oh, you did go live.
I did go live.
What's up?
First loss at odds, full cup of ranch.
Get it all out. Ooh.
There's the bear there.
What? Oh.
There's another bear there.
Oh.
There's a loser there.
You don't want to be this guy.
He said there's a loser. I didn't even realize he said that. Grim.
No bounce back though.
Wow, that looks amazing actually. Okay, Owen.
Okay, people, if you start on a tube there and you did this jump and it flew into this water, would you die?
Yes, you would totally die.
Yes.
Yeah.
I say no.
Oh.
No.
Aw, cute. They're literally best friends. It is great to see their friendship as well. It's so cute. I swear Owen's always got a hat on.
So we wrapped all of Owen's room. And how does it feel?
How are that bun so cute?
Oh my god.
So ran out of gas, going down, we forgot to check it. But luckily there's a gas station at the bottom of this hill. And we're in a Prius, which means got a little bit of juice.
Suck up jockey boy sitting on Dan Patch, make your blood boil, what I should say. Now friends, let me tell you what I mean. You got one, two, three, four, five, six pockets in the table. Pockets
okay, and
the difference between a gentleman and a bum with a capital B. That rhymes with T and that stands for pool. And all week long, your River City youth will be frittering away. I say your young men will be frittering.
Wow. Frittering away. Oh, really nice time, this.
Summertime, short time too. Get the ball in the pocket. Never mind getting dandelions pulled to the screen door, patched to the beach they pounded. Never mind pumping any water till your parents are caught with a cistern empty on a Saturday night, and that's trouble. Yes, you got lots and lots of trouble. I'm thinking of the kids in the shirt tail young ones, peeking in the pool hall window after school. You got trouble. Folks right here in River City.
Oh, I saw this on Instagram. Oh my gosh. Who let Charlie drive the drone? Oh, I'm loving that colour. Oh my god, Owen shirt. They sound cute. I saw this, oh my god. He crazy. They're just making racket. Don't do it. And he did it.
Hey everybody, say what's up to my my private account.
Cute.
Hi private.
Wow, he's really tired.
Hi private.
Is Charlie Gillespie, aka known in my contact list as Pepe Le Pew, because he's French and kind of fancy and he stinks like a skunk.
Oh.
So let's see.
Oh, is this Charlie. Where he answers from the shower?
Wow, look at you, buddy. You actually picked up. You get out of the shower?
Yes.
Say what's up to my Instagram takeover and then say bye.
Oh, no.
Yeah. He's getting batted down.
Oh, I remember
this. He didn't
know
he couldn't bring a knife on a plane. Look at this dummy. Look at this.
Hey, buddy!
I remember this too.
What's up, dude?
Oh, you're at the gym.
Yeah,
Owen.
I know.
Slight flex.
So many memories on camera. It's great.
No,
I actually don't know Wonderwall, but
you
it's just
learn
a classic.
It, dude.
Pardon?
Learn it. Play something for me while I'm lifting. Come on.
Hey, they've both got their hat the same.
All right.
Which is
I'm
pretty cool,
you.
Actually.
This one's for Owen because he's just so darn cute.
Oh, yeah. Serenade me, baby.
How does it go? Her day.
I don't know.
There we go. Her day starts with a coffee, ends with a wine.
Charlie Seymour is so beautiful.
Never on time for him. She gets that when getting look in her eyes. It kind of stresses when she dies.
I accept, dude. I accept your proposal. Oh my gosh, dude.
Hey, you guys want to come to me and Owen's wedding?
I want to go to that wedding. I'm so down for that.
So basically we sing and then they have like 30 seconds before they can see it.
No, I know. So you have to like ask a question and then wait forever. See if it comes up.
Dude, we got a request for a WAP.
Oh, and no problem, dude. Next live, we're doing it. I don't think you said it right. Is it WAP?
Wait.
WAP?
Why WAP?
Are you coming to Oklahoma?
Anybody in Oklahoma? And I want to come to Oklahoma.
Come, dude. Look, I have a gym.
I know. That's more than, give me something what does Oklahoma have that Canada doesn't?
Tornadoes.
Boom. Oh, that's pretty cool.
We have tornadoes. We have bigger trucks. We have.
You don't have
this
bigger
is
trucks.
Where they fought about.
Oh my god, get out of here.
Bigger
Canada
trucks.
Has
where
bigger
they.
Trucks in Oklahoma.
Oh.
You know.
No.
Oh, wait, I can end this conversation right here. Snow plows. You should see the trucks that they have to use to plow
who's
like
cruising,
Newfoundland.
Who's cruising down a street in a snow plow, Charlie?
My aunt was cruising down. My aunt.
No,
once got
get out
over.
Of here.
No,
she wasn't.
My aunt's once got pulled over for. Oh, man, wait a second. Who's cruising down the street with a snow plow?
Yeah.
Every city workers on every single snowstorm.
Yeah, city workers.
Charlie's like so serious about it.
You weren't like, let me get my snow plow. Let me cruise
don't
down
go
the
to
street.
Walmart.
Where do you go?
Hey, Owen.
I'm leaving.
Yeah, that's why I figured. Enjoy your workout. Cheers, buddy.
They're so cute. Wow, that ended so, like, quickly. Hope you enjoyed this reaction. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you next time.